Thank you for joining me for today's Sunday Reflection, the continuous Bible study of my Sunday sermon. We began Sunday our countdown to Easter, and I looked at the last few months of the life of Christ as he was preparing for his death on Calvary's cross. One of the things that we discovered is he very intensely began to invest in his disciples toward the end of his life. His ministry changed from just public ministry of presenting himself to the last few months of really training the disciples, because Jesus knew that soon he would be leaving, and it would become his disciples and the church that would be his representative here on earth. Some people call this period the training of the 12. Now, in the book of Luke, chapter 10, there are disciples that are sent out. Some translations number them 72. Some translations number them 70. But we're confident that Christ commissioned people to go out two by two and to represent the work of the kingdom of God in his behalf. And that is what we are doing now. We are representing Christ to this earth. I want to challenge you to be heavenly minded, to just be conscious of the work of God and the needs that are around you, that you can be a good representative of Christ. Christ has sent us to this world to be his representative. We'll pick up here in next Sunday reflection and look more about this great, exciting theme. And I'll see you then on our next Sunday reflection.